Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Hi, Elly. And hello, Pato. Oh, I see. You're going to race. What fun. Oops. Okay. Everybody ready? When I count three, let's all shout go, shall we? Ready? One, two, three. Go! And the winner is... Pocoyo! Pato's ready to go on to the jumping contest. Well done, Pocoyo. Excellent jump, Pato. We might be looking at a winner. What's this? Bad luck, Pato. Elly wins. Oh, dear. Pato is a very bad loser. What's this? Looks like some very fancy running shoes. Why not try them on, Pato? Nice. Oh, dear. Oh, no, Pato! Those shoes seem to have a mind of their own. Looks like you've got them under control, Pato. Wow! Pato wants to know if you two would like to have a little race. All right then, everyone, join in again. Ready, steady, go! Pato wins! Yes, Pato, we know you're the winner. I think we can already declare the winner. Pato wins! I don't think they want to race against you anymore, Pato. Elly has noticed your super shoes. Looks like those shoes don't want to be taken off. Of control. Mm-hmm. Watch this. Good work, baby bird and caterpillar. You did it. I suppose you learned something here today, Pato. It's just not worth cheating.
Yay!
Excellent idea, Pocoyo. What do you think? Should Pato keep his shoes?
No!
Don't keep them!
Well done! Hooray for Pato! Hooray for fair play! Bye-bye! See you soon!